Bodvarsson here. Bjarnason is in the middle, Sigthorsson too. Chance for the cross to come in from Goodmanson. Bjarnason free, 1-1! Terrible!
Finishes it. Good ball from Bodvarsson there, but what's Ferreira doing? He gets himself in all sorts of trouble. He doesn't need to. He sees the run coming through from Bjarnason. He gets caught out badly. First off, and he missed a big chance. Bjarnason comes in, simple task really at the end, but it's such bad defending.
The books of Icelandic football for Birkir Bjarnason.
Und das 1-0 für die Isländer durch den Mann, der noch nicht viel in Erscheinung.
Wird den Ball weit in den 16er hineinwerfen. Gunnarsson. Die Chance und die Führung. Der schlimmste Fall ist eingetreten. Island führt durch Sigurdsson. Und es ist Bodvarsson mit der Nummer 15, der hat den Treffer gemacht. Der Mann, der in die Startformation gerückt ist. Einmal hat er keine Chance. Das Brüdel zu weit weg. Baumgartlinger kommt zu spät. Und Island führt. Und wir sehen die erste Eruption der Freude. Kein Wunder, Island ist die größte Vulkaninsel der Welt. Und Österreich liegt zurück, auch das noch.
Oh là là, ils sont dominateurs quand même dans les airs hein, depuis le début du match, les Islandais. Ah, là, c'est la contre-attaque incroyable.
Et le contre avec Elmar Bjarnason. La course de Traustason au deuxième poteau. Birkir Bjarnason au premier. Traustason. Débouchant en faveur des Islandais. Ça en est terminé. Des derniers espoirs autrichiens.
Headed on and a chance for Alisson. Sigurdsson has equalised. England in front for less than 2 minutes. Ragnar Sigurdsson. England knew all about the long throw, but they couldn't stop it. 1-1.
Yeah, the throw goes to the edge of the penalty area, doesn't it, to Arneson. England must have studied video after video of this. Goes to this, gets the flick on. And I think it's Kyle Walker, is it? Just lost his man. Sigurdsson finding himself goal side, heart can't come. Once you win that first flick on, it's all about the second ball. It's a 50-50. And if you don't stay goal side with your runners, you get punished. And my word, we've been punished. And we knew it was coming. We knew that was their danger set play. Very disappointing.
Turned on by... Here's Gunnarsson. Right back is Sigurdsson. Goodmanson. He's found Gylfi Sigurdsson. He set up a chance here for Sigurdsson. It's 2-1 to Iceland. Joe Hart couldn't keep it out. Corbin Sigurdsson has given the outsiders the lead. Another bad, bad moment for Joe Hart at these championships. An extraordinary start to the game.
Well, they spoke about their set plays and they've scored off the first goal, but this one was well created. It was on the floor, they played some nice, sharp little plays. And Sigurdsson has ended up with the ball. Look, this is a lovely little ball, little one-touch, two-touch. He just gets it out of his feet. Maybe we could have got a better tackle in there between the two centre-halves. But yeah, I think Joe Hart's got to be disappointed with that. He's got to push that wide of the goals.
Consegue abrir. Gunnarsson domina, pé direito no chão. Gylfi Sigurdsson embaixo! Gol! Sigthorsson! Price! Mais atrás para Gylfi Sigurdsson. Consegue ajeitar. Tem cruzamento para dentro da área. O toque de cabeça! Gol! Bjarnason para a Islândia. E era tudo que eu tô